What's going on, everyone? Coming out with another video. Yep, it's Thursday, 9:50-ish. Getting your video. So today, I haven't seen these, and I'm sure someone hasn't seen it. We're reviewing Ruffles Double Crunch. It's Double Crunch. It's Double Crunch honey mustard. Flavored. Own your ridge, it says on the back. But yeah, honey mustard. You know, and I love my, my fair share of honey mustard, flavored things, And we had the pretzels, the combos for those, the honey mustard combos. But yeah, here we go. And I got fruit punch berry Gatorade. I may spice them up. It's Tincture Thursday, isn't it? Yeah. I may spice them up. I do a little, put a drop on here, or a couple drops. You know what? I'm gonna do that. So here we go. Honey mustard potatoes. Look at that. Riches. It's like a, potato chip, it's a honey mustard flavor there. It's like it blends in with the they're pretty small pieces. I'm trying to get a bigger one. You get the good flavor. The honey mustard is it's pretty good flavor of honey mustard. Definitely get the salt. Good flavor. Honey mustard. Not too overpowering. It's there. You know it's there. It's like, hey, I'm honey mustard. One more. Do one more. And I'll give you an answer, my review. Oh, shout out. I'm gonna shout out let's do Trippy Foods. I'll put it in the link. Go ahead, mustard flavor. I thought it was gonna be a little overpowering. Oops. But we will spice up just a little bit. One chip. We'll do a chip. And we're gonna do another one that's good. Goot juice. Hot sauce. Check them out. It's a verbal shout out. Yep, we're putting a couple drops of this. I don't know if you're supposed to shake it up or not. I don't know. I was like, do you shake it? So I need a couple drops. Three. We'll do a few drops. Yeah. Ooh. Good tincture. That's too sad. That's hot stuff, man. Pepper cough. I think it's just hot. It says super hot. Paper towels now. My nose is running. My eyes are a little watery. Yep, that's about like a 3, 2. All right, check out Trippy Foods. I'll put his channel in the description. I'll give these honey mustard ruffles flavor rating of 8. We got a heat of 2.5. Guys, that was my video. Hope you enjoyed it. I did a little burn session, about 2 or 3. All tongue and mouth. Yeah. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye, y'all. See ya.